friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. How are you doing today? Are you doing well? I hope you're doing well and having a good day. I am sick. I thought that I was sick before. So my kids have been sick for 3 weeks straight. And I thought that I was sick before when they were sick. But no, once they got better, that's when I got sick. And so I'm very congested and I'm coughing. But you know, I'm a mom and my kids are now well. So I just kind of have to go back to regular life. I can't just lounge around anymore. Today I'm doing a day in my life video and we do have a few things that I need to get done. My girls have preschool today and while they're at school, I need to go to like Lowe's or Walmart and I need to pick up new soil for my plant. We're gonna repot my plant today. I'm nervous about it because I think it might have root rot. After I eat breakfast, we're gonna pull my plant out of its current pot and kind of let it dry out the roots. They said that you could do it for like a full day, but we're only gonna do it for a few hours. And then we have a Valentine's Day craft that I will be doing with my kids later today. Okay, so one, I'm being forced to make my kids cinnamon rolls because we have literally no food in our house. So it's the only thing we can have for breakfast because we almost always have just like a tube of cinnamon rolls in the fridge. So we're having cinnamon rolls for breakfast on a Thursday. How fun. Second, I need to say that I know nothing about plants. So nothing that I do here should be like a tutorial, okay? I just need to get that clear. Here's what we're doing. So here is my plant. It's a Monstera. I just feel like I'm saying that wrong. So it's getting too big for this pot. So I bought it a new pot. So we need to go buy the new soil, but also there's something wrong with the drainage of this one. So I'm worried about root rot because it has a smell and I did a Google search. So right now I'm going to take it out of this pot and just kind of let it sit without the soil and kind of let it dry out because I read that that's a thing you do. I could be destroying my plant. I don't know. I'm so nervous. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, I moved locations and we're on the ground and I'm gonna try and just slide it out of the pot and I'm on a towel. I don't know how I'm gonna film this, but that's what's going on. So that works. Those are all the roots. Look at that. Look at all the roots. So yeah, it definitely needed a new pot. And then these ones are gross because of root rot, I'm pretty sure. I don't know what I'm doing. Just a reminder, I don't know what I'm doing. So I'm just gonna like dig at it and get the soil off the roots. And then I think we're just gonna have to like cut off all the bad roots. It just fell off. I didn't see it, but it just like fell. Okay, I got to a certain point. Here we are. There's this much left. But we're gonna be late for school. My kids still need their shoes and to pack their bags. Oh look, my phone just gave a notification that it's time for school. Also, I can't find my mini tripod that I normally use to hold my camera. I'll see you guys in the car, okay? Okay, I made it to Lowe's. Do you like my sunglasses? My girls picked them out for me for Christmas. So I was rushing, and I hate being late to things, so I was like panicked. But now we can relax and we can chat a little bit. So I'm here to pick up some soil, and I wasn't able to get all the soil off the roots, but like, can we just applaud me as someone who hates dirt and is terrified of bugs, that I was just digging in that dirt with no gloves, I have dirt under my fingernails. Like, can we give me some praise for that? Like, that was a big accomplishment for me. I do have a pot that I found at Target for $8, but I'm gonna look to see if there's any that are better, but it's still cheap because I'm poor. I just wanna walk around a bit because I've been stuck in my house because we've been sick. So I just wanna walk around, see what they have, explore Lowe's. I always love the smell of like Home Depot and Lowe's. I love the smell of like the wood and the earth, except I don't even know if I'll be able to smell it that well. I do have a mask that I will be wearing, and let's go. Okay, I'm back in the car. I don't think you can tell the difference, but I did go in the store, I promise. And I got, while I was in there, I did a Google search on the best soil. And so we got Miracle-Gro Indoor Potting Mix, because this is the cheapest one. And then I also found these gloves that were pretty cheap. They were on sale. Now I have gloves and I don't have to worry about all the dirt in my fingernails. We're gonna head straight home, because I am sick. I don't want to be out and about all day. Oh, there were so many birds in there. And fun fact, I'm scared of birds, and so I didn't like it. And I did wander a little bit, and I thought that after I got out of the gardening section, I wouldn't have to deal with the birds, but no, they were flying around the whole store. I didn't like it. It also reminded me of, have any of you seen Superstore? It's one of my favorite shows. There's an episode where a crow comes in the store, and then they end up getting more crows in the store, and it's so funny. I love Superstore. You should watch it. It's great. I'm back home. This is the pot that I got from Target. It was only $8. And let's put on my gloves that I got. We're leaving this little plastic tag in there because I need scissors. So here's my plant. There's still some soil on it, which is still just so wet. But look at all these roots. They look pretty good to me. Again, I am not a plant person. This is not a tutorial. Do not do what I do unless someone in the comments approves of it. Someone who knows what they're doing. My problem now, you guys can't really see me. My problem now is that it's just not stable, and I could definitely use more soil, but I used the whole bag. I was so tempted to buy a second bag. I should have done it. Should we go get more soil? Do I have time? It's 2:11. I have to pick up my daughter at 2:45. I might have time if I go and then pick her up and then come back.
Let's do it. Okay, I gotta hurry. Okay, yeah, more soil. Oh no, my plant just fell. Oh no. Aria, come here. Can you hold my plant? Hold it right here. Just hold it so it doesn't fall. Okay. Thank you, love.
Are you doing gloves?
Yeah.
Because you want me to do it?
Yeah. Okay. Thank you, Aria.
You're welcome.
All right. So now,
this one gets messy.
I'm going to put more soil in there. Actually, can you hold it again?
Yeah.
Hold it careful. Hold it tight. Don't let it fall. Okay. So I think this is good. I'm gonna go very carefully put it where it belongs, and then we're just not gonna touch it. Wish me luck carrying it over there. And then I think we should give it a little bit of water, just cause it hasn't been watered in like over a week. I did it! I replanted my plant. I'm so proud of myself. Again, this was not a tutorial, and I probably did it wrong. Please leave tips in the comments, but please be kind at the same time. This is like my first plant, and I'm trying my best. There she is. She is looking really good. I think she's gonna do much better in this pot. She has more room to grow. She has lots of room to grow, so I'm thinking she'll be good. Okay, Aria wanted to show her sticker.
It says a smelly sticker.
It's a smelly sticker. What does it smell like?
Chocolate.
It does smell like chocolate. Okay, all my kids are home from school, so we're gonna make a little craft to put on our table. And I have this kit from Mondo Llama. Most of the time when I try to share a Mondo Llama thing, they end up being sold out. But I'll try to link it down below. I have three kids, so they're each gonna get a heart and they can paint it however they want. And this comes with paints and a paintbrush. I do have some extra paintbrushes. And we will start doing this. I'm excited. Gonna be really cute.
No, on the
hi, and hi.
Okay, I think we're all ready. We got our painting shirts. We all have paint brushes, right?
Yeah,
no. We have our special trays. I'll link these trays as well because we also use them for kinetic sand and painting, and they're the best to keep messes contained. I think we're all ready. You girls ready to paint?
Yeah.
Isn't it my birthday yet? Cause I gotta say, you're looking like a gift for me. Wrapped up nice and neat, baby. Get in my way now, don't be shy. We'll be here dancing day and night. Get in my groove now, don't be shy. Cause I got the system of my favorite things. You could be the part where it all begins. You could be the first and the second and the third and the rest of it.
I think I'm about my old guys.
You wanna
show my camera?
We're gonna
think about my old. We can think guys think about my old book.
I love it though.
Everybody, I'm gonna show you my beautiful artwork. I just have one for it to dry.
Yeah, leave it on your tray and it'll dry.
I'm gonna show you my artwork.
Miguel, that's really good.
Get in my way now, don't be shy. We'll be here dancing day and night. Get in
besides Aria?
Aria, can I show you something?
Aria,
I want
to show you. Get on my list of the things I love, love, love. You could be the one I trust. Another second chance, I say I'm nothing. Hello. Oh no, my voice. So I'm currently sitting at my desk because I'm planning to post this video tomorrow. So I've already started editing and I really liked my outfit and like my hair today. And then I'm watching these clips and I'm losing all my self-confidence, which really sucks. As some of you may know, I am on a weight loss journey. Last year, 2022, I lost like 12 pounds. And then, literally starting in December, I gained a ton back. I honestly can't tell you what happened. Like, I don't know how I gained so much weight back that fast. It was just crazy. I didn't know that that was possible. And so now I'm struggling to lose it again. January has been really rough because my kids were also sick for 3 weeks. My only gym time is at like 8 at night and I don't want to go outside in the dark in single digit temperatures to go to the gym. This week though, I've been so good this week, and just this week alone, I've lost like 3 pounds. Today's Thursday. I've lost 3 pounds already this week. I'm doing fantastic this week, so I shouldn't be upset, but it can be really hard. Editing this video, I can see it and I'm unhappy with it. But it's a process, it's a journey. Losing weight is something that's really difficult for me and I have to work really hard at it. But, you know, I did it. I lost 12 pounds last year. I could do it again, although I plan to lose more than just that. My goal weight is lower than that. Also, if you want videos and updates on my weight loss journey, let me know. I'm considering doing like a monthly update because that would also help keep me motivated. But if that's something that you would like, please let me know. Speaking of weight loss, it's almost 6 o'clock, which means my husband gets off work at 6. And once he gets home, I get to go to the gym. This week, I've just been doing workouts in my bedroom. I've been doing YouTube videos. They've all been Grow with Joe. And I have been working so hard. Monday and Tuesday were both 45 minutes. And then last night I did an hour long one. And I love them. And they're working. I've lost 3 pounds this week. I've also been eating really well this week. I had chocolate cake yesterday, but still last week. Because guess what? I'm doing so well with my goals. I am gonna start getting ready for my workout though, and we'll see if I decide to pick up this camera again or not. There's a good chance not. I swear every time I do a day in my life, once it hits like 5 o'clock, I'm like, nope, I'm out. I can't do anything else. So it's a good chance I'm done. Subscribe. No, that can't be the end of my video, no.